Are you good now?
No.
Well, it wasn't flipped.
Then it wasn't flipped to something else.
Do you have something plugged into this? Because this doesn't look like it's turned on.
Yes, it's turned on. It has to be turned on.
Are you sure?
That has got fuck all to do with my power unit that's coming into here anyway. The moral of the story is it's fine.
You got it going?
Leave that switch alone. Otherwise, my fucking camera won't work. You didn't hit that switch, did you?
No, I didn't, Alvin.
Okay. What in the name of fuck would that be? My only other option is to run it in the house.
You want me to try the other plug?
Just leave things alone.
I'm trying to help you out. I'm just trying to help you out.
Check 1-2 test.
Get out.
Working?
No, it's not working.
Is it your plug, Alvin? Is it your cord?
Got it working.
Check 1-2. Sorry for the delay. I thought it was the outputs on the other side of the house, but I think it's my extension cord. I guess I'm gonna have to go by me. I probably got something here. she'll hold up. Anyway, I fiddled with the extension cord and it's now working. Hopefully it stays that way. I mean, everything has to be working.
Thankful, Lord, I know I should, but Lord, I hope good.
And Lord, I hope this day is good. Smooth singing Don. Actually, just give me a second here. They don't make these bottles of water like they used to. I've already commented on that. It's already tipped over and gone. Actually, it was my wife that said check the extension cord. So I unplugged this and unplugged that and turned it around and the darn thing worked. So we can thank her. Otherwise, I could still be looking for what the problem is. We went from the outdoor socket and she went and flipped the breaker. It was never that at all. And then I took the extension cord from the outdoor outlet and put it into the house through the porch. And it was on for a minute or two and then went off again. But that didn't make any sense to me. So I guess you have to trail back to your cords. So I would say it's got to be this extension. We'll go out and get us another one. Of course, I probably got 6 million of them here. This is a song I've never done here, I don't think, and I've always been wanting to do it, so I think this would be a good time to do it as any. Written by Willie Nelson and made a hit by Patsy Cline. Well, I'm crazy. Crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm so crazy. Crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you'd love me as long as you want to. And then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. Thinking that my love would hold you. Crazy for crying, crazy for trying, crazy for loving you.
Thank you.
That's a classic. And that was a monster hit for her, and she had so many. Unfortunately, she passed away in an accident, but what a voice she had. Patsy Cline, it was written by Willie. Willie started off, and he got recognition as a writer. He did Nightlife, this one, several other songs. Anyway, careful here, the wind's picked up. Ronstadt, Linda Ronstadt, when will I be loved?
Sonny carries a load, and he's barely a man. There ain't all that to do, but he does what he can. He watches the sea from a room by the stairs, and the waves they keep on rolling. They've done that for years and for years. Sonny, don't go away. I am here all alone, and your dad is a sailor, and he never comes home. Oh, the nights get so long, and the silence goes on. I am feeling so tired, I'm not all that strong. It's 100 miles to town, Sonny's never in there. Oh, he walks to the highway, and he stands there and stares. Oh, the mail comes at 4, and the mailman is old, but he still dreams his old dreams of silver and gold. Oh, Sonny, don't go away, I'm here all alone. Your daddy's a sailor who never comes home. Oh, the nights get so long, the silence goes on. I'm feeling oh so tired. Not all is wrong. Sonny, don't go away. I'm here all alone. Your daddy's a sailor. Oh, he never comes home. The nights get so long. The silence goes on. So tired, I'm not all that strong. Sonny, don't go away. Sonny, don't go away. Sonny, don't.
Sonny's Dream. That was written by a Newfoundlander named Ronnie Hines. That was his biggest hit, no doubt about that. Thank you.
catfish bag. Walking along the river road at night. Barefoot girls dancing in the moonlight. I can hear the bullfrogs calling me. Only my rope still hanging from the tree. My feet way down the shallow water. Shoe fly, dragonfly, get back to your mother. Pick up a flat rock, skip it across a green river. to the river. I bet you're gonna find some people who live. You don't have to worry if you got no money. People on the river, happy to give. Big wheel keep on turning. Wild mare keeps on burning. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. 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 Born on the bayou. Born on the bayou. Born on the bayou.
John Fogarty, Green River, Proud Mary, and I touched a little bit on Born on the Bayou and on the choruses of Born on the Bayou and Run Through the Jungle. I've said before, I said it again on the promenade when I played there a couple days ago. My favorite rock bands are the Beatles, the Stones, the Eagles, and CCR. Here's an Eagles. It's another tequila sunrise, staring closely across the sky. Said goodbye. It's
He was just a hired hand, working on dreams he planned to try. But days go by, every night when the sun goes down, just another lonely boy in town. And she's out running around. She was just another woman, and I couldn't keep from coming on. It's been so long. Oh, it's just a hollow feeling when it comes down to dealing friends. It never ends. Take another shot of courage. Wonder why the right words never come. You're just getting numb. It's another tequila sunrise. This old world still looks the same.
Eagles. What a fabulous band they were. And here I could have got tickets for them at Moncton, and I went on a golf trip instead. Brain dead. wind is starting to piss me off. At least I didn't say the F word. I don't think I've fed it the whole time I've been on the porch. I'm proud of myself. Yeah, I am. I'm proud of myself. Normally I would. But I realize this is going out to everywhere. Well, I got some people in Alberta that are watching it, and New Brunswick, of course. And God knows where else. I think Pam said her pal in Florida's been watching some of them, so who knows. I've got to do this medley, and I'll tell you why. Because I haven't done it in forever, and every time that I do it, but it's been a while since I've done it, but this reminds me of my mother. Okay, like, I wouldn't be a singer today. Well, I wouldn't have been born without her, first of all. Number two, she was the singer of the family. My father played fiddle and a little guitar, so I owe it to both of them. But whenever I do this medley, or even look at it, I think the last time I did this medley, I think, was at the Fredericton Legion. And the Fredericton Legion was a place that I played when I was in the business. I would play a Friday night, you know, along with whoever else they booked, you know, different Fridays. So I would do a Friday night, say, every month and a half or whatever. And anyway, it was a great place to play because the place was packed. It was always full, always. And you could get them on the dance floor on the very, which is, I've never seen anything like it. On the very first song, if you played the right song, they'd fill the dance floor. It was, I've never seen anything quite like it. They loved to dance. Anyway, let me give you a taste of this, and you'll know what I mean when I say it reminds me of my mom.
Another one who can give me more
more than you can, though you've given me everything money can buy. But your money can't hold me tight like she does on a long, long night. Oh no, you didn't keep me satisfied.
See what I mean? That's called old time country, and my mom definitely. I can't even hear you. I'm tuning you out. How you doing, big man? How you doing, Harold? That was my buddy. That was my buddy Harold. Yeah, that's what you call old time country. Give me a minute here. I gotta tune this guy. I'll be starting to get on my nerves. And Harold is right. I am old-time country. The stuff that I first learned on the guitar was country. I think the first song I ever played was Old Mary, Don't You Weep For Me. It went from there to, courting my dad when he was playing reels and jigs and Scottish and things of that nature. But my roots are country, without a doubt. My mom would sing stuff like, what's the one there? Leroy Van Dyke. I think it was Just Walk On By. I remember doing that. Just stuff like that. Jim Reeves. Of course, when Jones came in, George Jones. I remember my mom and dad used to sing together. They would sing in harmony. We Must Have Been Out of Our Minds, which was done, I think, by George and Tammy, I think. But then I branched out to Beatles and then got into Cat Stevens and James Taylor and Elton John and CCR and every other thing. It's about musical influences, and my musical influences are everywhere and everything.
Chain around my neck, leave me anywhere.
said, oh, please let forget the past. The future lies right ahead. Don't be cruel. Hold you a heart that's true. I don't want no other lover. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. I don't want no other lover. Baby, it's just you I'm. Was a tree. Friends say I'm at the queer as a bug. I'm in love. Who? I'm all shook up. Oh, yeah. Well, my hands are shaky, my knees are weak. Can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Who do you think when you get such luck? I'm in love. Who? I'm all shook up. I'm in a dance, touch my hand, hold a chill of God. Kisses her like a volcano that's hot. Proud to say she's my buttercup, I'm in love. Oh, she gobble.
Elvis, all shook up. Don't be cruel. Teddy Bear and Blue Suede Shoes.
When we take a sip, the real old mountain dew.
In the barn. Hey,
and the barley and the brine. Run like the devil from the excise man, keep the smoke from rising barley. Gather up the pots and the old tin cans, the mash, the corn, the barley and the brine. Run like the devil from the excise man, keep the smoke from rising barley. Keep your eyes well peeled today, the excise men around the way, searching for the mountain day in the hills of Connemara. Gather up the pots and the old tin cans, mash the corn, the barley and the bran. A mantle of bull and a deafening men with hope, wise and barley. Gather up the pots and the old tin cans, the mash the corn, barley and the bran. Run like the devil from the excise man, keep the smoke from rising barley. Many me, my father's making me merry, merry man. I'm gonna merry, merry for my money to take care of me. I'll be feeling merry when I'm merry, merry man. And merry Mac's father's making merry, Mac and merry me. My father's making me merry, merry man. I'm gonna merry, merry for my money to take care of me. I'll be feeling merry, I'm merry, merry Mac. Hey, merry Mac, father's making merry, Mac and merry me. My father's making me merry, merry man. I'm gonna merry, merry for my money to take care of me. I'll be feeling merry, I'm merry, merry Mac. Oh, merry Mac's father's making merry, Mac and merry me. My father's making me merry, merry man. From my manager to get me, me on the field and many, and many, 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 a little girl and her name is Mary Mac. Make no mistake, she's a girl I'm worth attack. A lot of other fellas that get up on her track, but I'm thinking that I have to get her married. And Mary Mac's father's making Mary Mac and Mary me mine. Father's making me Mary Mary Mac. I'm going to marry Mary for my Mary to take care of me. I'm feeling Mary, I'm Mary Mary Mac. I'm Mary Mac. Father's making Mary Mac and Mary me mine. Father's making me Mary Mary Mac. I'm going to marry Mary for my Mary to take care of me. I'm feeling Mary 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 Mac. Mary me mine.
Mine. And are you
me in time. Remember me to one who lives there. And she once was true love of mine. Remember me to one who lives there. And she once was true love of mine. Remember me to one who lives there. She once was true love of mine. Thank you. Lay me to rest on a golden place that's the best. When they lay me down to die, I'm going on up to the spirit in the sky. Going on up to the spirit in the sky. And I'm gonna go when I die. When I die and they lay me to rest, I'm gonna go to the place that's the best. We'll be right back.
Back with you after Parsings.
Yeah. Thank you.
anyway, it's a fucking distraction. Did I say fucking? I didn't say it over the mic.
Exactly. Yeah, good, you're good to go.
I don't know how I've been able to do this all the...
Well, I was trying to think. I thought you did swear once.
Oh, I think I did one time. I said I... I think I did it on purpose, just to get it out of my system. I was trying to get it out of my system.